Latvians unit training here in Hohenfels is to participate in NATO collective training by supporting JMRC OPFOR operations. This training is beneficial for us in many ways. First, we train our TTPs and check the readiness of our soldiers to perform inside and outside our country and to participate in a peacekeeping operations that will come or are happening right now, or just to be prepared to defend the alliance.
These are our allies. These are the guys we're going to fight with. So anytime they can come over to JMRC and we can do multinational training, it makes the whole of NATO better. Between their perspective, their TTPs, that we get a chance to observe and they get a chance to observe ours, I think it makes NATO stronger as a whole.